Cary, Ohio. Cary is a village in Wyandotte County, Ohio, United States. The population was 3,674 at the 2010 census. The village of Cary was founded in 1843 when William N. Buell and R. M. Schuyler laid out the town on land that they owned. The town was named after Judge John Cary, an early prominent resident. Cary is located at 40.951978-83.381673. According to the United States Census Bureau, the village has a total area of which is land and is water. As of the census of 2010, there were 3,674 people, 1,521 households, and 983 families residing in the village. The population density was. There were 1,646 housing units at an average density of. The racial makeup of the village was 96.2% white, 0.2% African American, 0.2% Native American, 1.6% Asian, 0.7% from other races, and 1.0% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 2.0% of the population. There were 1,521 households, of which 34.7% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 44.8% were married couples living together, 13.8% had a female householder with no husband present, 6.0% had a male householder with no wife present, and 35.4% were non-families. 31.1% of all households were made up of individuals and 11.9% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.41 and the average family size was 2.99. The median age in the village was 37.1 years. 26.4% of residents were under the age of 18, 8.2% were between the ages of 18 and 24, 25.4% were from 25 to 44, 27% were from 45 to 64, and 13% were 65 years of age or older. The gender makeup of the village was 49.3% male and 50.7% female. As of the census of 2000, there were 3,901 people, 1,543 households, and 1,023 families residing in the village. The population density was 1,977.6 people per square mile, 764.6 per square kilometer. There were 1,607 housing units at an average density of 814.6 per square mile, 315.0 per square kilometer. The racial makeup of the village was 96.41% white, 0.15% African American, 0.10% Native American, 1.74% Asian, 0.85% from other races, and 0.74% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 1.38% of the population. There were 1,543 households, out of which 33.2% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 47.6% were married couples living together, 13.2% had a female householder with no husband present, and 33.7% were non-families. 29.9% of all households were made up of individuals and 12.3% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.49 and the average family size was 3.07. In the village, the population was spread out with 26.9% under the age of 18, 9.9% from 18 to 24, 28.6% from 25 to 44, 20.2% from 45 to 64, and 14.4% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 34 years. For every 100 females, there were 93.3 males. For every 100 females age 18 and over, there were 90.6 males. The median income for a household in the village was $33,116, and the median income for a family was $40,921. Males had a median income of $30,938 versus $22,123 for females. The per capita income for the village was $15,309. About 4.6% of families and 8.6% of the population were below the poverty line, including 8.5% of those under age 18 and 9.2% of those age 65 or over. Cary Public Schools are part of the Cary Exempted Village School District. There is one elementary school, one high school, and one Catholic school, Our Lady of Consolation, in the district. Students attend Cary High School. The school mascot is the Blue Devil. Cary High School, CHS, offers many athletic teams such as football, basketball, track, cross country, volleyball, softball, baseball and wrestling. Cary has a lending library, the Dorcas Cary Public Library. Cary is served by a mayor and a 6-member village council. The mayor and council members are elected for 4-year terms, with elections every 2 years. 2 council members are elected in the same cycle as the mayor. The remaining 4 council members are elected in alternate election years. Cary's current mayor, Jennifer Rathburn, is a lifelong resident of the village who was elected in 2017 after previous stints as interim mayor and council president. Cary and its limestone quarries are served by CSX transportation along the former Chesapeake and Ohio North to Southeast line and by the Wheeling and Lake Erie on the eastern segment of the former Akron, Canton and Youngstown track. The AC and Wise line originally went through town and to the west through Bluffton and its terminus in Delphus before that section was abandoned. A railroad depot located in downtown Cary, originally owned by the Mad River and Lake Erie Railroad, later merged into the New York Central, still stands and now serves as a senior citizen center. The north-south line was later abandoned after the demise of Penn Central during the formation of Conrail. Cary is predominantly Roman Catholic. The Basilica and National Shrine of Our Lady of Consolation can be found here. There is an annual gathering of Catholics, mainly from the Middle East, who come from around the country on the Feast of the Assumption of Mary. During this gathering, chanting can be heard even from across town, and thousands of people camp in public parks and empty lots to attend the religious procession. Cary's Catholic community is served by several radio stations. All stations mentioned above air programming from EWTN Global Catholic Radio in addition to online audio streaming. Don Wedge, NFL and collegiate official. Officiated Super Bowl 22 in the 1970 Rose Bowl amongst other games. Thanks for watching. Don't forget like the video and don't forget to subscribe.